You guys already saved, you said?
Yeah.
Well, the first day, second day, we got this.
So I can use your faint energy. You know? I won't burn unless you're there. Feel us. America got a thing for this gangsta shit. They love me. Black Tuckers, Black Scully, leather Pele Pele. I take spit over rainbow shit. I'm a vandal, got that silver duct tape on my tray handle. The women in my life bring confusion to shit. So like Nino, we knew Jack.
They gave me a headache last time. But then after 30 minutes, you're feeling good.
For real.
Let's use the feather for this.
Yeah. Go slow and think about what you want to harness.
Purify out.
Yeah, exactly.
Hopefully John fixes the wall soon.
Blessings to the wall right now. Pink Panther holding it down.
Alright, so do you guys know what a momentum shift is? It's a point when the team doesn't exactly start winning the game in points. They're not up by any means. They still might be down by 10 or whatever amount it may be. But it's a play in a game where the team that's down just starts doing everything that it takes to be up, basically. When you start doing the right things and you start slowly coming back because you're doing simply the right things. So that's what's happening at One Percenter, is a great momentum shift right now.
This new era, as you see, a lot more calm, a lot more direct in what we are doing out here. We're sticking to our roots. What we've been doing is soccer, lifting, changing people's lives, just making an impact around the community and everything too. We're going to continue to do that with this new era. We got new trainers.
Shit.
We do got new spirits in here that are just elevating us to a different level. Clearing up a lot of behind the scenes stuff, just making sure that all our systems are in place for everybody to understand what we provide, what we bring to the table and everything too.
Big thanks to everybody that's been along this journey and how far we've come and how far we have, you know, yet to go. It gives me great, you know, gratitude to be a part of this team and, you know, to see our potential. And, you know, got a lot of big things coming.
It's fun. It's exciting.
We just signed with First Form Partnership. We just, you know, got a whole new team set. We're ready to, you know, take everything and add everything new and all of our personalities, all of our characters. We have all different charismas that's going to help this team grow.
So the main reason I wanted to join One Percenter more so was just because of the environment here. Every time I came to get a workout in, you know, everyone showed love. Everyone's there to kind of help you out. And everyone just had, we all have the same type of passion, and you can kind of see it here. It's a real like family team environment. As far as for me, I wanted to be a personal trainer here for those reasons too. Just because I like a lot of the trainers here, their style of training, just the knowledge that they have, and I'm hoping to become a trainer just like that.
We all just got to invest into it. We got to just give everything we can and more. Then there's no reason that 1% Athletics can be a top gym, top athletic academy, brand, fitness industry, you know, impact to the whole world. Side note, myself have been training with FC Arizona, going to their practices. It's a semi-pro team here in the Valley.
My first semi-pro season, this is what we set out to do. We set out to go pro, some of us, if not us, then the boys we train. That was our mission, and we're sticking to it. A lot of chatter and white noise to shift through, but the new One Percenter era is here and it's strong. Sponsored by First Form, Uncle Andy, a great supplement line. We got a full team, staff of 9 to 10 trainers, if you count our soccer trainer who only does soccer training.
I'm definitely learning a lot. Feels good to be back in that type of atmosphere of competitiveness. It's definitely helping me to find that drive again and bring it to the team.
Getting a lot more touches on the ball. Training with the kids too, it's just been fun. It's been good seeing their development too and just hearing good things about their development as well too.
I'm excited for the summer. We have a lot of soccer programs coming up, and I'm excited for this summer as we're going to ramp up personal training, online training, add some new equipment to the gym. So there's a lot of big things coming. Just stay with us, you know, our loyal clients, our loyal fans, our loyal everybody.
For me personally, I think my experience of going through the fitness journey is definitely going to help our clients, just because I'll be able to relate to them from the mental side. You know, I know how tough it is to come in every single day, not see progress that same day, but, you know, still sticking to the plan until you start to reach your goals. So I think from that aspect, I'll be able to help them out until I'm able to acquire the knowledge that I'm still working on. And then lastly, you know, hopefully we can expand into basketball training. That's something I definitely want to help out with. Just, you know, that was my main sport growing up. So yeah, hopefully that is all I have to say.
We're located right off the 101 in Union Hills. We're going nowhere. We're here for another 2.5 to 3 to hopefully longer. And we'll be providing you with all your personal training needs, your supplement needs, your motivational needs, and we'll get you results. That's what this building's about for you, for the people that work here. And of course, I'm not going to lie, for myself. So yeah, let's get after it.
Thank you. And we look forward to seeing you here soon. Don't forget, we get 1% or better every day, and that's just in life. You know, it could be at home, it could be at work, it could be in the gym, nutrition, any little thing. Okay, we're changing people's lives here. I see a challenge, and every time I'm here, I see somebody going through a challenge, and I'm just trying to help them complete that challenge, complete that accomplishment. And it's definitely helping me across the road. We're affecting the community with, you know, ESA programs, behavior health programs. So we're definitely, you know, we're not just a gym. We're a lifestyle, a healthy lifestyle that's going to change people's lives and, you know, be here for it. And you will know 1% athletics sooner enough. Okay.
With madness, good and bad, don't be the one who got away. Got away. Where you go with your babe, go with your babe. And every night's been without your face has me shuddering. I color my words in a violet shade to hide the pain. And you go solo no longer. I'll be there for sure. Luck of the draw, you, that's my lottery one. Finish your touch. So where do you go? Go with your babe. Go with your babe. Where do you go? Go with your babe. Go with your babe.
Go, 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 go your bag. Wherever you go, I'm going with your bag. I'm going with your bag. I'm going with you. I'm going with you now. Wherever you go, I'm going with you.
How are you doing, Coach?
Yeah. Right, we'll go 2v1 for the last couple minutes. Yeah? You two versus me? Or just, okay, okay. Bringing your body more through the ball. Nice. Now just take a corner.